Phantump, the Ghost Child, Pokémon. According to old tales, these Pokémon are stumps possessed by the spirits of children who died while lost in the forest. While many consider Phantump to be a dangerous Pokémon for children and adults, the truth is that they are naturally friendly to nearby humans. Many assume that their past as human children make them far more trusting of people compared to other Pokémon.